job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from our subsidiary, Schneider. It concerns the Bertram spaceport, which you and V4 brought under our control. We've received intel that a stranded PCA fleet is planning to retake the base. Your objective is to intercept the PCA and defend the spaceport. We've deployed an MT squad to support you. Use them as you see fit. That concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Fighting to win. 621, don't forget you have MT backup.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
Raven. I've identified the target. That's the mercenary who took your name. Let's see how far they can fly. On borrowed wings.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
Raven. I've identified the target. That's the mercenary who took your name. Let's see how far they can fly. On borrowed wings.
We got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Michigan. So, Archibus met us halfway?
They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientist, R.A.D. or whatever, and that hound of yours.
Michigan. Don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
I've looked into the other Raven, the independent mercenary who it turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign. It's a title, passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for, and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being a Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
One new message.
Time for work, 621. This next mission's all or nothing. Make sure you attend the briefing.
Are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the Ice Worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
R.A.D.'s cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, it should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
Thank you.
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now or never, 621. It's time, 621. You ready?
This mission depends upon you, Raven. Let's go. I'll be here to offer support.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Wait, something's wrong. Fall back, 621.
What? We've underestimated this beast. My AC's compromised. That's all.
The core. It's out of control.
gas to turn. I'll send the ORC to maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation. This next shot will be my last.
Taking significant damage. Might be checking out soon, tourist.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Raven, there's something I have to tell you. The Coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the Coral Tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy. You did good.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken. The scales tipped in Archibus's favor. And the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Augmented human C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Doing okay, 621. I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work. Getting to where the Coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data. Learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watch Point Alpha. Turns out that the ice worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned. The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the Coral, but he's after something more. And he's using you to do it, here on Rubicon.
Registration number RB23. Callsign, A-rank virtual encounters are now available. May these encounters further guide your technique.
Thank you.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 7. You have now reached rank A. Subject AC, deep down. Call sign, Gun 2 Nile. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode. Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. Number 6, Rank A. Subject AC, Open Faith. Call sign, V2 Snail. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, Number 5, Rank A. Subject AC, Umber Ox. Call sign, Chartreuse. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode. Thank you. intercept.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, Number 4, Rank A, Final Evaluation. Subject AC, Astreak, Callsign, Thamdolmayan. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. This concludes A rank evaluation. Only the best of the best remain.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank A. It is a great honor to witness your ongoing evolution as a mercenary. All Mind exists for all mercenaries. Thank you.
job, 621. You'll be going into that underground facility, Watchpoint Alpha. I managed to talk Archibus into letting us lead their survey. They jumped at the chance to use an independent mercenary as their canary. Balaam has already barged in, taking several red guns and MT squads. Seems they want to be ready for a run-in with Archibus's new firepower. You'll start by descending through Depth 1, a vertical chamber sector. It's likely you'll meet resistance from autonomous defenses left by the PCA. The worst of them is lurking at the bottom, Nepenthes, an energy weapon platform. Heard on the grapevine that it already turned half of Balaam's forces to ash. Don't want to end up like Balaam after all. Tread carefully.
Watchpoint Alpha. My brothers and sisters. They're deep inside. you. That's Nepenthes, and it's clearly a force to be reckoned with.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Access the elevator and take it down.
Intruder detected. Threat level unknown. Defense phase 1.0, commencing termination.
The defense system is activated. It's got eyes on you. Fight back.
Locked out.
We have no choice but to jump. Let's go, Raven. Watch out! Below you! That's Nepenthes, and it's clearly a force to be reckoned with.
Wait! The partition's moving.
Picking up enemy signals nearby.
Containing intruder. Commencing termination. Signing intruder threat level.
You're clear. I'll find a way to get that partition open. Stand by for now, 621.
Over there. I've sent you a marker. You should look into them sometime, Raven.
Did you find an access point? Good job sniffing that out.
Unauthorized access detected. Transitioning to phase 1.5.
It's combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles. It's changed its combat routine, Raven. Watch out for those plasma missiles.
At 30%. AP at 50%. One repair kit remaining.
Immobilize if you aim for the neck joint.
Nepenthe is sustaining damage. Overriding Depth 1 defense plan.
The Nepenthe's artillery platform is silent.
Thank you.
the follow-up, 621. You're going to be exploring Depth 2. The sector's made up of a sprawling rail network designed to transport resources. It'll be a complex route, with a lot of blind spots. Be ready for close quarters combat.
Raven, there's something you should know. I've obtained the comms log from the Balaam squad that went in before you. It looks like they have another mission here, and it's not part of their survey. Guardmechs won't be the only threat. Balaam's agenda is just as dangerous.
Just so you know, 621, my radar won't be able to reach the lower depths. You'll have to trust your eyes and ears.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's go, Raven. This is where the survey begins in earnest. Structural drawings, the route continues past this partition. Looks like the power's out. Let's find a way to bring it back online.
been waiting for you, Raven. You're gonna die, traitor.
Sounds like you found Balaam's MTs. Eliminate them, 621.
Damn you, Archibald.
Control panel identified. This should get the power back online. The elevator's back online too. Let's take it back up to the upper level. The partition should open now. See if you can get access. The heat exchanger section's up ahead. This is around where the comms log for Balaam's advance squad cuts off.
Been waiting for you, Freelancer.
That AC. It's Headbringer. Gunfight Iguazu.
You're my ticket back above ground. Let me tell you, I'm sick and tired of this pit. It'll all be over once your sorry ass is dead. My ears. Not now. That quack messed me up. Learned some new tricks, huh? I know you're laughing at me. What makes you so special, Freelancer?
AP at 50%.
This isn't... This isn't over. It's time. I swear I'll...
Confirmed. Gunfight Iguazu down. Being trapped down here? It's dangerous. Ventilation duct. We're underground. There must be one somewhere. do you think we are from the surface? Rubicon still has its share of secrets. I learned that from being with you. gather together. And it seems I am no exception. I feel a growing urge to move forward. Duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room.
AP at 30%.
We're in the control room. Now let's find an access point. There. That's the control panel. I forced the partitions and the elevators back online. The defense system is onto us. We should be able to proceed.
AP at 50%. Right hand ammunition at 50%.
Seems like smooth sailing, 621. As if you hardly need help from me. Once you get so good at exploring.
Intruder detected in closed sector. Defense program phase 3.0. Switching to termination mode. Termination complete. Resetting defense phase.
Enemy analysis complete. That's the Enforcer, an AI-controlled prototype developed by the PCA. It was designed to defend key watchpoint sectors and eliminate any intruders. Whatever they're hiding down here, they wanted it to stay hidden. Should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
New messages. Thank you.
is next, and it's where our intel gets sparse. It's an underground cave, blocked at the end by a high-powered laser barrier. As long as it's in operation, no one's getting any deeper inside. Which brings me to the job. The laser is powered by a massive reactor. I want you to destroy it from the inside. Once the barrier's down, we'll step into the unknown. Where the coral's waiting for us.
What makes him so confident?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the reactor and disable the laser barrier.
Raven, let's start by finding our way in. Watch your footing. You don't want to fall into those lasers.
High-level threat detected. Threat level 8. Defense phase 4.0. Terminating target.
This area is defended by snipers. Don't let them shoot you down.
High-level threat. That's a step up from intruder.
No sign of the corporations. Looks like we're the first ones here.
Two repair kits remaining.
place around the outside, 621. There must be a way in.
Right-hand and left shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Find the pressure chamber, 621. Destroy it, and the resulting overload will cause the reactor core to explode.
Explode 621.
partition!
Defense program phase 5.0. Pattern C, terminating ready.
No vital signs. There's no pilot.
That's Institute Tech. 621, there's no time. Get rid of it.
Meltdown in progress. Calculating time until core explosion. Raven, there's only 2 minutes left.
Upgrading to threat level 9. Terminating.
AP at 50%.
How was the trip underground, Walter?
The enforcement system's silent, at least. Tried to take 621 with it. Good thing it failed.
What about the corpse?
Archibus told us to wait before entering Terra Incognita.
So you're close, then. The corpse won't be helping each other over...
Yeah. Archibus wants Balaam out of the picture first.
Looks like Archibus is gonna win the race no matter what.
Short term, maybe. But I think 621's going to be the key in the end.
Sounds risky. Our friends must be getting antsy.
Maybe. But I think 621's got friends to worry about, too.
Raven? You've got a request from the Liberation Front to go with the order from Archibus. It was sent by Middle Flatwell. He's the de facto leader of the Liberation Front.
One new message.
Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. S-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. You will now face the best of the best. We wish you luck on the difficult road to mastery. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program number 3. Only the best remain. Subject AC, Aster Crown. Call sign, King. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 2, rank S. Subject AC, Liger Tail. Call sign, Gun 1, Michigan. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Thank you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Stands at the apex of the arena. Final Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. This will be the last evaluation. Subject AC, Locksmith. Call sign, V1, Freud. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. This concludes all evaluations. We thank you for your cooperation.
Incoming comms.
Congratulations. You have completed all ranks. Though these encounters may be simulated, you have reached the apex of our roster. We would be grateful were you to aid us in our research and of All Might exists for all mercenaries.